next day, we have uncovered 2 big flat prints. Today's game plan is to really explore this area and try and find some real evidence on what made these, or if they are in fact footprints.